This is Dana, and she's our latest teaming dog. We actually took her out ahead of Tom leaving. Tom leaves in July, but this girl, as you probably remember, had a large, hard mass on her mammaries, and nobody was asking for her. So we decided to take her out and give her an early place. So she's our latest teaming dog. She's 7 years old. She's had the mask removed, and she seems a lot happier. She's quite a calm girl. She's got a low to medium energy level. She's a medium size. She's a Labrador retriever on her documents. Possibly she's got a little bit of mix in there, but her documents actually say Labrador retriever. And she's Dana, and she's looking for a home.
I like you, Dana. I like you.